I first met Marc at the Olympic Games in Athens in 2004. I always really admired his enthusiasm for life and, of course, his talent for music. I'm really sorry I can't be with you today. I live in Scotland, but I am thinking of you all, and I'll raise a glass to Marc and, of course, his family and friends. And I'm going to sing Songbird.
Thank you.